Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. This video is about a quiz on National Science Day 2023. So let's start the video. First question is, when is National Science Day celebrated in India? Answer is, 28th February is celebrated as National Science Day in India. Next question, when was National Science Day first celebrated in India? Answer is, the National Council for Science and Technology Communication requested the central government to designate 28th February as the National Science Day in 1986. Why National Science Day is celebrated in India? National Science Day is celebrated in India on 28th February each year to mark the discovery of the Raman effect by Indian physicist Sir cvraman on 28th February 1928. Who was the first scientist of India who got the Nobel Prize in Physics? Answer is, Sir Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman was an Indian physicist famous for contributions to the physics of light, for which he won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930 for his discovery of the Raman effect. Next question, when and where was cvraman born? Answer is, cvraman was born on 7th November 1888 in Tiruchirappalli in the Madras Presidency of British India to Tamil Brahmin parents. Question is, when and where did cvraman die? Answer is, Raman died of natural causes on 21st November 1970, aged 82, in Bangalore. Who nominated cvraman for Nobel Prize in 1930? Lord Ernest Rutherford was instrumental in some of Raman's most pivotal moments in life. He nominated Raman for the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930, presented him the Hughes Medal as President of the Royal Society in 1930, and recommended him for the position of Director at IISc in 1932. How many books are written by cvraman? Answer is, cvraman is the author of 14 books. His famous books are Raman's Scattering of Light and Molecular Diffraction of Light. Question is, what is the cause of Raman effect? Answer is, the Raman effect is the process of scattering of light particles by molecules of a medium. The scattering occurs due to a change in the wavelength of light as it enters the medium. Question is, what is the theme for National Science Day 2023? Answer is, the theme for the National Science Day 2023 is titled Global Science for Global Wellbeing. Question is, who released the theme for National Science Day 2023? Answer is, Union Minister of State Science and Technology, Dr. Jitendra Singh, released the theme for the National Science Day 2023. Question is, what does the theme Global Science for Global Wellbeing indicate? Answer is, this theme indicates India's emerging global role and rising visibility in the international arena. Which Indian scientist was first to show nucleotides in protein synthesis? Answer is, Hargobind Khurana. He made important contributions to this field by building different RNA chains with the help of enzymes. Using these enzymes, he was able to produce proteins. Question is, how many science museums are there in India? Answer is, National Council of Science Museums has developed its own nationwide network of 25 science museums. Among 25 centers divided into North, South, East, Northeast, and West zones, there are 6 national level centers named Science City Kolkata, Birla Industrial and Technological Museum Kolkata, Nehru Science Center Mumbai, Vishweshwarya Industrial and Technological Museum Bengaluru, National Science Center Delhi, and Central Research and Training Laboratory Kolkata. Question, which is India's biggest science museum? Answer is, Science City Kolkata is the largest science center in Asia. It is managed by National Council of Science Museums, Ministry of Culture, Government of India. Which city is called the City of Science? Answer is Bangalore, which is located in South Indian state of Karnataka, is known as the Science City because of immense development in the fields of science and technology there. Who is father of science in India? Answer is, Sir Jagdish Chandra Bose is the founder of modern science in the Indian subcontinent. Question, who is the present Minister of Science and Technology in India? Answer is, the Union Minister of Science and Technology is Dr. Jitendra Singh. His life's work consisted in throwing light upon the nature of lights, and the world honored him in many ways for the new knowledge which he won for science. Who said these lines upon cvraman's death? Answer is Indira Gandhi, former Prime Minister of India. Question is, name some famous Indian physicist. Answer is cvraman, Homing Jahangir Bhabha, Vishweshwarya, Venkataraman Radhakrishnan, S. Chandrasekhar, Satendranath Bose, Meghnad Saha, Jagdish Chandra Bose, Vikram Sarabhai, and many more. Hey guys, if you found this video informative, then please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.